nangabe ilanga solo uligatse ukuthi liphume empumalanga uligatse lishone entshonalanga mangabe imvula usayigatse ukuthi yehle ezulwini ingachamuki phasi emhlabathini mangabe ebusuku gatse tinkanyeti kuthi tikhanyise hayi lilanga kusho ukuthi konke lokwendiwe uNkulunkulu kunjengalokhu ashito kusho ukuthi netethembiso takhe uNkulunkulu ungatigatsa kuthi titawufezeka ngoba lokuphuma kwelanga empumalanga liyenshonalanga kusho ukuthi uNkulunkulu solo ukhona njengoba imvula yehla ezulwini kusho ukuthi uNkulunkulu solo ukhona njengalokhu tinkanyeti likhanyise ebusuku njengekumisa kwaNkulunkulu kusho ukuthi uNkulunkulu solo ukhona nawe ungamethemba nalamuhla ngicela sibuye lencwadini yaGenesis lesike sayifunda sahluko 32 livesi laka 12 kodwa wena wakhuluma kimi wathi ngiyawukwendela lokuhle nganzise nentalo yakho ibe ngangesihlabathi sangaselwandle ingete yabaleka ngenxa yebunyenti ngicela ukukhumbuta kunelivesi futhi kuJakobe sahluko 1 verse 22 James lithi nibe bendi belifi uNkulunkulu lolosho nje lokhipha lomiyalo lo uthi nibe bendi belifi ake sengikukhumbuteke uyathi ngeke uNkulunkulu asho nje athi sibe bendi belifi kanzi yena akasiye umendi welifi uNkulunkulu akafanani nenkhala kuthi wabeyihambe embi kwebantu abayo lengala lengimake mayibuke emuva ibona abantu abahamba batshekile yase yithi yey niyawuhamba nitsheke kuze kube nini hambani nicondze kanzi bantwana bebabona unina ngeke uNkulunkulu ayalethine kangaka athi asibe bendi belivi kanzi uyingala akalendi yena livi lakhe ngikhumbula sithembiso encwadini yamahubo 34 livesi laka 20 lithi alondolode onke emathambo akhe kungephuki noma elinye uyati kwendeka mbamba nasi sethembiso kuJohane sahluko 19 mawucala kuverse 31 ngifuna unake verse 33 walapho uthi kodwa bathi nabefika kuJesu babona ukuthi sewuvele ufile ngako ke bangabe basayephula imilende yakhe ha le encwadini yamahubo bekusethembiso kusiprofetho ukuthi emathambo aJesu ngeke ephulwe ngalesikhathi emaJuda bese acelile imvume ukuthi ayowephula emathambo alamathotha bekalenga nalamathathu bekalenga esiphambanweni bekuyindlela vele ukuthi batokufa kabuhlungu kuvadlado lamathambo lambaleni bephulwe kuthiwa ke mawufunda la kulo Johane ephulwa emathambo alaba lababili kodwa nabefika kuJesu abawephulaka akho akabongwe uNkulunkulu livi lesiprofetho lesethembiso laba lugange lwaba lubonza babe bathe bacabaka kwephula lwavimba lubonza lolu livi lwaNkulunkulu Jesu bekafile ngaleso sikhathi akakhudanga akathandazanga akamemetanga kepha livi lamemeta lathi ningacali azange bawephule ngisho afile kunetinto noma ungeva tigitato kuthi naba lalo bephula imlende ngazuthi bakala ngeke kufike kuwe loko uNkulunkulu lathi ngeke kufike kuwe ngeke kukuthinze wena uyawuba nebufakazi lobehlukile ngoba uNkulunkulu uthi te ngidakwendela lokuhle. Amen.